SOV. You think this kid can kill Urizen?
One can only hope. But for now, we have a more pressing engagement. We have a minor errand before we reach Urizen.
Oh, genius says be careful. Yeah, no shit, Shirley, ain't it right, V? I mean, you are fragile at the moment. Wouldn't take much to wipe you out in a sticky situation. I'm just saying that running away is okay. It's always okay to run away if you're not up for it.
He who desires but act not breeds pestilence. So it is written.
Okay, Shakespeare, just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, cause killing them ain't my stick. I got your back, cause dying is whack. Gotta land the final blow, V. You know we can't kill demons.
Gouger. Return it to the underworld. Rising.
Go!
Rest in peace. Gouger. The end is now. Huh. Not allow him to gain any more power. I have to keep going.
This is your misery.
What an eyesore.
Prepare.
Pin him to the wall to see a world of greatest joy.
Come back.
The angel that presided on my birth is a little creature fond of joy. The lover
enjoy the taste of despair.
Human blood is the source of his strength. I must cut off his supply.
Die. Go, may not my flesh fail on me. Die.
If I can reach that woman. Come meet me. I'm at...
Yeah. Keep your panties on. I see ya already. Be right there.
Yo, you just here to window shop? touch me!
Needhog. I never liked this guy.
You pest! I know you!
Dumb as a box of rocks. Let's not even mess with this guy, V. He can't even leave the Clyphod anyway. Just a Clyphod parasite.
Did you insult me?
Uh-oh.
You insult me.
I think he hurt me. He's angry!
I'm going to kill you!
Not in this lifetime. As the heir to a bird, or the sea to a fish, so is contempt to the contemptible.
Sign.
I'm afraid then that's a little bit more than I can take on right now.